Hi, I'm Genevieve Schmidt, the editor of WomenRidersNow.com. I'm here with the Switchback motorcycle, and I'm going to show you how the saddlebags, actually the hard bags, come on and off the bike because it's a new system for Harley-Davidson. So there's a knob inside the bag. You simply twist that to unlock it. You slide the bag off the three anchor points, which are right here. They stay on the bike and give the bike a really nice clean look so that when the saddlebag is off, you wouldn't be able to tell there's, you know, a bag meant to be there. When you're ready to put it back on, you line up those anchor points. The bag's back on. You make sure you lock it with the knob inside. There you go. It's locked. It's solidly on the bike. And you're ready to go off on your tour. It's really easy.